guys get in here? Visiting hours are over.
Special treatment. We got some questions about Terrence Myers.
Terrence Myers?
Yeah. You made this jacket for him, didn't you?
Gee whiz, I don't seem to know anyone by that name at all.
Maybe there's something we can do to make you stay a little more comfortable. How about TV?
Tell you what. I'd be like your blonde friend here. Let me see your belly button.
No. What? Let's go.
Are we cool?
Yes, we're cool.
Oh, Eureka.
That's nice.
Oh, it's like a little bowl of oatmeal with a hole in it.
I got one too. I just got a little more brown sugar on mine.
Did you say Terrence Myers? Yeah, I think I did make that little jacket. In fact, we might even pull a job together.
What job? Who are you working for?
Stand up, walk to the back, and do a slow spin for me.
Now, wait a second, big girl. I just showed you my stomach.
Come on, a deal's a deal, Earl. Fine, then this conversation is over.
Wait. Hold it. Come on, wait a second.
Get up. Tell him to take his jacket off.
Take your jacket off.
Slow spin.
He says to do a slow spin.
Tell him to arch his back and then look back at me mean, like a dragon.
He says to arch your back and look back at him mean, like a dragon.
But keep it mean. Job, you can sit down. You are a very convincing dragon. You should feel good about that. Okay.